Hi there, Max here from Apri.io. In this video, I want to show you how to take an existing SOAP service and expose it as a REST API using API Express. So to get started, let's create a new project. Now we're going to be converting temperature from Celsius to Fahrenheit and then the other way. So we'll just call this temperature API and we'll click create. All right, so we just created a brand new project, API Express project, and then we're going to create our first API. So clicking new service. Now I'm going to pick the second option because this allows me to use a visual editor to define the service and click create. All right, and you can see this, we just loaded the visual editor. Now on the left hand side here, I can see components, and then the component that I need is the SOAP component. Right. Now I'm going to head to properties and enter the URL. Now the URL is right here. So I'm going to copy the URL and paste it here. Now when I click retrieve, what happens is API Express learns about this web service, and then I can see I can select the actual service, I can select the port, and I can also select the operation. So we'll just use this one in this example, Fahrenheit to Celsius. Now once you do that, what happens is it loads the service request, and you can see right here there is a question mark. So this is the actual temperature that we would like to convert. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to head to the dev center, to our documentation site, and then for the SOAP component, this shows you the actual syntax to pass in the parameter. So I'm just going to copy this, all right, and then delete the question mark and paste the parameter. So the actual parameter name is temperature. All right. Now what I'm going to do, so we're done with the actual SOAP component. Now I just need to define the input for the REST API service. So you can even copy this, and I'm going to select this is the input into the service. And now here, this is the name of the endpoint. So we can do something temp convert, for example. All right. And then there is a query parameter, temperature, right? And then this parameter will be then passed to the SOAP service, all right? And that's it. And again, we can go back here. We can also see the response. So this is the response of the service, all right? So once you complete all the steps, we can test the service. Right, and so this is the URL, so you can see this is a REST API URL, and then the temperature is right here. So let's enter temperature, and you can see it was replaced, and then we can click test. And right away, right, we get this, so 100 degrees Fahrenheit is 37.7 degrees Celsius, right? So again, so this means that we just created a service which exposed a SOAP service, and then we also tested the service. Now you can run this URL in any sort of REST client. You can do it from curl command or any REST of your client of your choice. You can even just do it directly in the browser. So you just copy the URL, and you can see that it just displays the JSON from the service, and you can see right here. Right. So once you got a REST API, you can now very easily build a mobile app in Apri.io that uses this API. So definitely try API Express. You can also try other components that we have. And thanks for watching.